access to remote healthcare, news from everywhere, or family farmers serving global markets. Networks coordinate resources and materials that